when we can start getting the sense of our upper body and our lower body moving separately, but together, the disassociation of the two, well, then we're gonna be able to create natural power, more efficient power, which is gonna allow for softer hands, which is gonna increase ball striking.